tell me a little bit about how you got involved in this shorter, but together, I guess it's a short movie, isn't it, really?
Mm-hmm.
他问你就是说怎么会就是说参与到这个项目里这个小电影里
嗯，因为这个是这次是给 Chivas 25年拍摄的然后又是王家卫导演来指导所以我很开心能够加入到这个影片的拍摄当中去嗯，慢慢我讲完
了 I have to translate
yeah if you can translate into this microphoneYeah.
Oh, I have to translate what she said also, not just the question.
Okay.
So we do it again.
Okay, sorry. Yeah.
我要把你的回答也翻一下。
因为这次是 Chivas 25年的拍摄然后又是最优秀的导演王家卫来做指导所以我很开心能够参与到这个影片当中、
She said she, because it's a great director, and it's the first time the director invited her to join in this cast for the short film for Chivas, so she decided to give it a try, and it's a great experience.
Well, that's the
app. Can you tell her just to look over?When she's answering.
Okay.
And also, you know, this was obviously a fantastic experience, great director. And has this opened your eyes to maybe doing more acting? Would you like to do more acting?
对我来说，这是一次尝试，也是一个新的体验。我觉得其他的一切就顺其自然吧。
She said this is a great experience and she haven't really thought about it but it's a great experience and if things develop in that direction I think if things will come naturally、
And how did you find the experience of going to India and shooting and being in a different you know, environment?
她说你们去印度拍的时候在这样那么有可能不一样的一个环境底下拍有什么一些感受吗是在你演这个戏会有带来一些增加一些感受
这是我第一次去印度然后又在那个很漂亮的皇宫里面拍摄所以也算是我第一次的一个荧幕的体验所以对我来说所有的一切都很新鲜这个制作也是很大的一个制作大家会看到的这部短的影片是所有人很多人的一个心血的一个创作的结果
She said that this is her first time going to India and you know the production itself they traveled to many different parts of India the production itself is quite impressive and in fact going to a place like India it did kind of makes it easier also to get into the whole kind of character and also the environment itself is very inspirational. It was very, very beautiful.
And also obviously you're here in Cannes at the Cannes Film Festival. And how are you feeling about being here? Are you excited about being at the festival?
是的，这是我也是我第一次来到戛纳，很漂亮，然后跟我想象当中的有一些不一样，因为很多人在街上感觉每一个地方都很漂亮很多事情都在发生每一分钟在戛纳在这个电影节期间我希望可以我做完这个活动之后可以有多一点的时间去看一下这个城市
She said that you know it's also her first time to come here to Cannes and she's obviously in terms of the perception and what she's actually seen she didn't realize how lively it is on the streets with a lot of people are very happy very positive and it's also obviously the film festival a lot going on but she would like to stay behind maybe a few more days after the festival to really get a chance to maybe visit the city or Cannes without the festival going on
yeah definitely and of course you know Cannes is famous for you know glamour you know everywhere you look everyone's dressed beautifully the red carpet events and when it came to kind of picking out your wardrobe for Cannes how did you go about choosing which dresses and which clothes you bring with you and are you excited to see what other people are going to be wearing on the red carpet
他说在戛纳大家都穿得挺好的就是这次过来的时候你怎么做一些作为服装方面做了一些怎么样的准备还有你是不是也是期待看别人穿些什么
在我来之前会有做了一些准备，我有造型师 Shanky、他帮我做了很多选择，那我们也有做时装，我们已经找到了最适合的服装走红毯，包括今天的活动。当然我也很期待在红毯上可以看到很多漂亮的人穿很漂亮的服装。
She said before coming to Cannes, she worked with her stylist, Sean Kay, and they've done some research. They've also done some fittings in terms of what is appropriate for the various different events, for the red carpet. And also, of course, tonight she will be very excited also to see what other people are wearing and also and just really just enjoy that experience.
And as well, you know, the Cannes Film Festival is also, you know, it's a great place.The Chinese filmmakers. Every year we have a lot of Chinese films that come to the festival. Do you think festivals like this are good for China and making people more aware of the Chinese film industry?
他说每年就是这样的一个平台对中国的这个影视也是很好的一个机会，你感觉这样的一些活动啊会不会对中国这个影视的发展会有好的影响，让更多人知道中国的电影？
当然，我想全世界的人都知道每年一次的戛纳电影节，所以，能够在戛纳有中国的更多的中国的电影人来到戛纳参加一些活动，展示我们中国自己的电影电影人，我觉得是一个很好的平台和机会。当然，我相信现在也有越来越多世界上的人们开始关注，更多的关注中国的电影、中国的演员、中国的导演，各方面包括中国的时装。所以，我也很开心来到这里，能够成为，能够成为就是展示，代表中国来到戛纳参加这次的活动，
She said, of course, she believed that this is definitely a great platform. You know, the Cannes Film Festival is very known around the world. And she believed that more and more people better understand or have a better understanding and knowledge of Chinese cinema through this platform, through the Cannes Film Festival. And she feels that not only in terms of film, but also in terms of all areas of Chinese culture, history, even fashion, I think this could be a great platform. And she's very happy that she's able to be here and representing a bit of China here.At this film festival.
Great, and final question. I'm asking everyone this. What's the one kind of makeup item you can't travel without?
他说有哪一个就是彩就是美容那种彩妆，你哪一个什么东西是你不能不带的
？Lip color.
那个 lip balm.
Lip balm. Yeah.
Why?
为什么？
Cause I'm girl, so I need it.
Excellent. Great.Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, so if you could just explain for me, how did this whole new kind of advertisement come about, and how did obviously Wong Kar Wai get involved with it?
I think there is a couple of things we love to do. I think for the right now it's a rising trend. All the artists would like to express themselves the most. I think the movie is a wonderful platform because you can create everything there. That's the world is belong to the artists. So I think for the Chivas, for the luxury brand, we love to create the desire for consumer. That's why we choose the most legendary director, the Wong Kar Wai, to do this movie. And coincidentally, I think in Cannes Festival,This is the first director who win the Chinese director win the Cannes movie fest, best director of the Cannes Festival. So I think this is a wonderful opportunity we co-op with them and to see the legend reborn again in Cannes Festival.
So in a way, you're celebrating Chinese talent, aren't you?
Yes, I think we celebrate. I think for the artists, we are not only to celebrate one kind of the artists, but the diversity of the artists. And we love to see different kind of color, different culture to emerge in every market. So we are not, of course, we are very proud of the Chinese director, but we love to see more to coming through.
And what do you want people to feel when they see the film?
I think the film is telling about the legend, telling the romance. That's what the female and male want to be. So I would say will be the unique experience to you will see this movie. And I wish all the consumer can find out by themselves.
Great. That's perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.